respond?
Well, how long did it take for him to respond? Because Sheriff Bureau has worked it out with his, not only his own department, but the town and the city, one town and one eye Leon, they're all, they got an agreement, they work together. And happened to be, as I'm told, the police officer from the one eye was out toward the interstate, and he was there out, yes, probably within somewhere 3 to 5 minutes, that's pretty something. And because it seemed like before we could say much, there he was, left at the door. I, Sheriff, thank you for having such a good setup, very appreciated, very much.
And then, is it possible at all that you or anyone in the home knew the intruder?
Say again?
Is it possible at all that you or anyone in the home may have known the intruder?
May have known the intruder? As I said, he was named Max, so I have no verification on him. No.
Did he say anything to you when he was in there, or to any of your family or anything?
That he just was asking for money, and he's going to shoot. And money, I'm going to shoot. When he did the last statement before he bolted, was that what he said to my wife, you know? But he hadn't shot, and we're thankful for that. And he did not receive a warm welcome. Because my hearing, I didn't do that, so I didn't hear everything you said, but I think it was because of the incident took place, it was more fearful for us and so on. I don't think so. No, I've talked to my family about that and continue on with our lives, and we've chose to continue on. And we've got great law enforcement in the community, and all the way up flying. And I've kind of my feelings after 9/11. And what nobody tell me what I can't do. And this is how I feel, and that's where my family feels. We're going to go on with our lives, and we'll take precautions, of course. And not forget quickly that what took place, but we're not stop doing what we think we should be doing. It's our freedom, and we're going to maintain it.
Congressman, have you heard?
Last question.
Have you heard from your colleagues in Congress as word filtered to Washington?
I've had a lot of calls, including some of my colleagues from Congress.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah, it's a lot of interest. So, I'm going to bring it to close. I'll be here.